not quite the same build-up as the last time these two franchises met, last April 7th in Edmonton, the final game in the careers of the Sedin brothers. Tonight they hook up in the preseason as the Canucks embark on the next chapter in their history. He's after the puck behind his own goal. Check, puck is centered, Dahlin couldn't get a shot away. After Gagne forced the turnover deep in the Oilers zone, here comes Jujhar Khera, shorthanded. Khera to the net, centers the puck, and the long right leg of Anders Nilsson flared out to intercept, and he was able to cover. Tag up to negate the offside. Leipzig couldn't move it out. Here's Puljujärvi, cuts to the inside with a wrist shot, he scores! Yes, Puljujärvi with a shift to the middle and beat Nilsson through the legs to open the scoring.
Beat him with the changeup. Looked like a Marco Estrada changeup. Puljujärvi doesn't get much on it. Right through the five hole.
Viega faked one way, went the other. Now he throws one on goal. Pucks it across. Oh, what a save by Talbot off Goldobin. The red light went off as Pettersson set up Goldobin for a gimme, and Talbot made the glove save. Spins to get away from his check. Leipzig centers off Gagne, just wide of the goal. Gagne, chance for Bertan, and he hit the crossbar. A glove save off Goldobin, and now this one for Jake Bertan. Here's Ryan McLeod, he and his line mates. Benson and Yamamoto had quite a game last night. There's a pass in the crease. Yamamoto with a rebound and a right pad save by Nilsson. Goal line stand, the whistle blows, but the puck is in. And referee Graham Skilleter is signaling goal after Nilsson did his utmost to hold that one out, but the Oilers have doubled their lead. Troy Stetcher. And now Pettersson ahead for Berchi, trying to get loose on the left wing. Sven Berchi in on goal, shoots, Talbot the save. As he stayed with Berchi, he was able to steer the puck to the corner.
Sven Berchi on Caleb Jones, no contest in the foot race, and Talbot stayed right with him, and another good save.
As Anders Nilsson was able to stop Cooper Marody. Canucks at the other end, goal, Horvat turns, centers, Berchi through the legs, he scores! With his back to the goaltender, Sven Berchi on the backhand, cuts the lead in half.
Horvat spins, hits Berchi, and look at this play. Back through the legs, and he confuses Cam Talbot. Talbot's not looking for that one. A hockey card that says that.
And now assistant GM.
Yes.
Is right on the front. Here's Ryan Strome. He's got a teammate in front. Quick shot. They score. Caleb Jones wasted no time putting that one home. Nilsson lost his stick and was out of position in the goal crease. And the Oilers are back up by two. Pass goes all the way through. Pettersson to Hutton. Pettersson to Horvat. He hit the post. Rebound. Goldobin scores. Horvat's second post of the night, but this one went right onto the stick of Nikolai Goldobin, and the Canucks are back within one. Pass hit Chris Russell on the skate. And Russell lifts a high one down to the Vancouver blue line. Hutton was checked, here's Ratty, scores! Ben Hutton stripped of the puck, and Ty Ratty skated in his second of the game, and the Oilers are back up by two.
He would have been throwing that at the net from behind the net.
Absolutely, and now it's thrown off the post by Marody. And that'll do it. A post on an empty net, and the Oilers never trailed in this one. Ty Ratty had a couple, and Edmonton's 2-0 in the preseason, winning 4-2 in the Canuck debut of Elias Pettersson, who certainly had his moments in this game.